Honestly, I think Dad's in over his head. He's of another time. Voters and even candidates are basing whole philosophies on TV comedians' political jokes. Could things get any lower?
What if people started basing their philosophies on comic strips?
Okay, that would be lower.